And we are going to kick this off with a little quiz. So let's assume that we have an algorithm with a running time of 2 to the power of n times n squared. Not O of 2 to the power of n times n squared, but really 2 to the power of n times n squared. You can add any constant you want if that makes you happy, but that's not the point of this quiz here. And now we're going to look at an algorithm that is 10 times faster. So it has a running time of 2 to the power of n times n squared over 10. And if you think about it, finding an algorithm that is 10 times faster is actually huge in practice. So imagine, for example, that whenever you start your computer, it would start 10 times faster than it does now. A huge improvement. But what I now want to show you is that such a huge improvement is virtually useless when you're dealing with exponential time. So assume, for example, that for this algorithm here, we have a computer where the maximum input size that it can handle is 30. What I would like to know from you now is, if we run this algorithm, which is 10 times faster, huge improvement, on the same machine, what is the maximum input size we can handle then? And I would like you to give me your answer here in this box.